Omega. First time out there playing against somebody besides yourselves. How'd it feel?
It felt great. All long season away.
Exactly. I was a little bit excited.
But I mean, that's not a negative thing. I think we got out there, did what we wanted us to do. I guess if we did anything wrong, that's what the film's for. Film to allow us to go back, watch the film, and go back to work tomorrow morning.
How'd you feel, especially you guys in the middle, perform today? Obviously, big shoes to fill with Gorgie gone. How do you feel that you guys did today?
I mean, you know, we like challenges, and I guess today was kind of like one of our first, you know, challenges. And I guess, you know, we handled it pretty good. A lot of us came out, you know, 7 or 8 rebounds, and we got some guards actually rebound. Like, Tim was in here, like 9 or 10 that's going to help us a lot during the season.
One of the things you guys have been talking about is you guys might even get up and down the floor faster this year than you did last year.
Right.
It seemed to be the case tonight. Let's talk about that a little bit.
I mean, it's a quick team. Everybody's athletic. There's no big over here that's actually like a big, big step. So, I mean, we're just excited. We love to get up and down. As you can see, we don't get as tired as much. And if we do get tired, Coach yells at us, like, how you tired? So, I mean, it's a fun game. I guess it's more fun when you, you know, play faster. But I guess that's where the mistakes come in, and we just got to watch out of those.
I agree with you. Thanks, Mangok.
Thank you so much.
You made a real nice shot.